And here's a special news bulletin. Just 1 hour ago, a bag containing a sum of $86,000 was stolen from the Rockville National Bank by two masked bandits who are still at large. Although the police expect to apprehend the criminals shortly, the bank has offered a reward for the return of the money.
Did you hear that, Fred?
Look at me, I'm a retard. Ah, yeah, look at the front of my mouth.